with another Final Fantasy 9 stream, and an Earthbound Beginning stream, and Grand Theft Auto San Andreas, and all sorts of other stuff. Anyway. You know, last up top, I'm gonna be grinding a lot. Anyway, I'm gonna go try to see if I can get up to level 40, which Vivi is already to level 40. Level, or at least level 50. I'll just grind for a little bit. I think I'll go into Esper's castle. Is this the old castle Hildis told us about? What a strange looking place. It looks upside down or something. All right, I'll take three of you with me. The rest of you secure the spot. He's sighting. What's up, Amaret? I work alone. Always have, always will. I don't know why you bother carrying dead weight all the time. What's your point? I'm saying working alone beats working in a team any day. I'm gonna prove it. Hilda said there's some key here to break the seal. Am I right? Yeah. Let's see who finds it first. I'll be going by myself, of course. Amaret, you selfish, ignorant fool. Calm down, Rusty. But... What should I do? Okay. I don't know what we're thinking, but if that's what you want, it's okay by me. Well, aren't you an agreeable fellow? Well, see you later. Are you sure about this sighting? What can I do? I can't change the way he thinks. Let's get going, everyone. We'll beat Amaret at his own game. Steiner. Espen's castle. Is that just a common weak dagger? I thought it said Germa or German boots. One of these enemies in seven. A veteran. Doom. Aquarist. Do not be restricted by your knowledge and experience. This place turns logic upside down. What's big is small. What's strong is weak. And heaven is earth. Oh god, is this like Stone Tower Temple from Majora's Mask? That's what it sounds like. Gargoyle. I'm presuming this is like the ones in 7. The ones I encounter at the bottom of the place. Soft up there. Fire is more effective than Fagura. Wait. How much health does this gargoyle have? Finally, it's dead. I just gotta go fight this guy. Let's save, Koopo. Yeah, this level's gonna be this place is gonna be probably gonna take like 500 streams. Wait. Well, there goes Steiner. He died. Cat's Claw, I'm presuming that's Amarat. Ooh, what's the... Yeah, this is gonna be a lovely place to explore. Yeah, there goes, Zidane. Wait, this is a Cerebus? Apparently, but it doesn't look like one. Does that have three heads? What? No! Okay, burning the dog would be a bad idea. Can use fire, probably most likely get healed up by fire. Oh, no, never mind, it dies. Okay. Okay, no, never mind, there's something up there. the sky again. Just 27 minutes. What the fuck am I even talking about? Anyone. Broadsword, isn't that Stanger's weapon? Oh, that's cool. Fuck! My computer going into fucking sleep mode again. Again. The Black Mage. What's in here? Oh. You're late, Sidane. I'm the winner. Let's see how much time you lose by working with others. Have you figured out how to break the seal? Take a look at this wall, maybe you can figure it out. But it's no longer my concern. What do you mean? I proved myself right. I don't need to follow you around anymore. We may be enemies next time we meet. See ya. How selfish, I can't believe him. It's his way, we can't change him. Let's get to work. Let's see. There's something written on it. My power's protected behind a tornado. The Windmere. Let's see. This one too. My power's protected underwater, surrounded by the earth. Let's see. And this one? My power's protected high atop a fairy mountain. Let's see. That means this one, too. My power's protected under shaking ground. Well, looks like we got what we came for. Let's go. You were staring at that mirror for a long time. Anything interesting? Like Hilda said, those things on the wall must have had something to do with the seal. Let's think about it later. We need to get out. Mir, return to me. Who's there? Energy, flow, energy, Terra, oh god. You dare get in the plan, get out of the way of the Terror Master's plan. What is this? My name is Tarka. Return my mirrors. You should please. You should say please when you ask for things. Fool, you'll regret this. Oh god, some weird fish creature. Oh, isn't this the guy that...
Wait.
makes sense. Let's maybe have some of this. Soul Sick Break. Oh, Optimus, what's this? It's like a fucking Pokemon. Does Dagger have Point Magic? Checked. Oh, okay. Actually, I should steal something. Light magic. Protect. Can't cast on, I might be talking to the enemy. Wait.
Yep.
There, we got him. One is all. All is one. You will never break the seal. Just leave. I don't even know how the fuck to get out of here. What the fuck? I hate this fucking thing where going down and then of course once I start going down, actually goes up. this place is gonna be a fucking pain. I'm gonna have to go through actually getting through here. And then running into an encounter. Of course, running into a fucking encounter. Ugh. This thing not going to fucking sleep mode for once. Fuck. Nah, I think I'm just gonna run away. This for a fucking screen because this thing cannot stay in fucking. Oh great, now my controller fucking died on me. Oh, that's even more great. Oh my fucking god, I gotta go whip out like 3 million chargers. Some fucking hell, I'll whip this out for the fucking Earthbound beginning stream. This is gonna be a lovely stream going. Here to the pole. Ah, hey, are you okay? Yeah, it was scary. Maybe we activated the traps when we reached the top. Well, I'm glad you're okay. Let's go. They're waiting for us outside. Go outside later. Actually, let me do some mod shopping. Shop. There.